on to unboxing my second pair sneaker in this video. So seriously, I still cannot believe I got this pair in this color. So if you have watched my previous like sneaker video, you maybe know what I'm talking about. Like in that video, I have mentioned that I really, really wanted that pair of sneaker in this color because I just think that it's like perfection, like perfect combinations. So I just cannot believe I got it. So anyway, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I'm just going to open it so that you can see what it is. Yeah, it is the Nike sneaker. So now you maybe know, right? Yes. Ta-da! Yeah, it is the Nike ZoomX Fiesta Grange in the Kristen red color or Kristen white color. In my previous like Nike sneaker video, where I purchased like this pair, I bought it over this color. I have said that I truly want it in this color. After I purchased that blue color, I have not give up to looking for this color because I just really like the style in this color. Well, honestly, I have really good experience with this pair. Like, it's super comfortable, super lightweight, and I got so much compliments. Like, you know, wearing it, people think it's really cool because it has like really chunky and big sole, and then you can see through like the you know, the recycled foam in this sole. I just really love it. And yes, it's dirty because I've been wearing it like almost not every day, but like, you know, a few times a week. So I just really adore this pair of sneaker. So like, that's why I just really wanted another pair in this style and also in this color. So after like what, maybe 5 months of searching, I finally got it and brand new. So let me just take it out and then I will share the story how I got them. Yeah, right here. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Like, I still cannot believe that I have it right now. You know, when I searching for the blue color, when I purchased the blue color, this is like kind of like I only see them in picture. I never knew, like I never thought that I will have them in my hand. I just really like about it. Now I'm not going to, you know, talk in depth about this pair of sneakers just because I already did for my blue one. So if you're interested, like, you know, learning about that pair of sneaker, you can check out my other video. I will link it down below. But yeah, and this pair, let me just take out this tissue paper so that you can see how cool this one is too. So this is actually a mesh material. So it is mesh, so you can actually see my fingers, right? So it's mesh material. It has the Nike signs and it has like all this Nike, you know, some sign all over, like the lace and all that kind of stuff. So super cool. Obviously super lightweight, and then you can see all this like holes here. It has the recycle foam in there. Oh my god, so pretty, right? So let me just tell you how I got them, and then obviously you can see it's brand new as well too, because Nike don't make this sneaker anymore. So this color is already discontinued at the official website, or Nike don't make it, but they still make it in this style, just in the different colors. So how I got them is that I this app called Porsche Mark. So it is a website and it's also an app. So I've been a user, like Porsche Mark user, for maybe like 1-2 years right now, and then I've been selling. So Porsche Mark, if you don't know about this website or this company, basically it's like a selling platform where people can sell and buy used product and brand new product, especially like the luxury brands or like the well-known brands. I mean, the people like do sell like, you know, average, you know, brands as well too, but if you're really looking for like authentic luxury brands, they do have that, like their seller that sell that too. So I've been a user for Poshmark. Obviously I have told you like almost almost 2 years, and I've been selling my used handbags on that website or on the app. So that's why I do have a trust on this website or this app. So yeah, I know that I cannot find this pair of sneaker from Nike official website, or I can find them like some of the European website, but it's like the price is really expensive. So I've been just searching in Poshmark, like, you know, occasionally, like once in every 2 weeks, to see anybody would put this pair of shoes on sale. So after I purchased like this blue color one, I do see them on Poshmark, but it is a used item, and in my personal opinion, I don't really like to buy used item. I mean, I sell them. Yeah, I just don't like to buy them, especially shoes, because it's a really like kind of a clothes item that you use like on your feet, and I just don't want it to wear another person's shoe. That's just in my opinion. All right. So anyway, but I've been searching, and then yeah, I think I already purchased this like 2 months ago, and I have not, you know, do a video, just because I was waiting for like the Puma one, and then also that I just so adore like this pair right now that I just don't want it to ruin it, like, you know, I just want it just to keep it anyway. But I mean, eventually I will wear them. Anyway, so yeah, so after, you know, a lot of searching, and this seller, when I saw the seller put this pair on sale in my size, 7.5, I was like, ooh, like finally someone putting a brand new one on the app. So I went ahead to look into it. So Poshmark, basically, that you can communicate directly with the seller, you can negotiate the price, and then you also can make an offer. So I remember the seller put this one on sale for $120. Yeah, it is already like $120, already a reduced price from its original price of $160. But at that point, I wasn't sure. Like, I didn't want it to pay $120, to be honest. So never hurt to ask. I DM him. I asked if you can give me some discount. And then he didn't give me the discount, obviously. But he did offer me a free shipping. Now, you do have to pay shipping if you purchase something from Poshmark, unless you're buying like super expensive item, like over $500 items. And I was like, okay. But he did ask me to make an offer, like, you know, to offer him whatever I'm willing to pay. So I offer him $100. Yeah, but obviously he didn't agree on that price. We just communicated back and forth, and then we finally agreed it at $110. Now, here's the thing. I know it's expensive, $110, but it's still already like way cheaper than some of the sneaker reselling website. So it's still a really good price, but I still did not pay $110. I told you before, I am a seller at Poshmark, means like I have sold like a couple of my items before, and the money I got, I can, number one, either deposit into my bank account, or number two, I can keep them in my Poshmark account as a credit. So I did not deposit any of my money into my bank account. I just kept them in the Poshmark account for, you know, quite a while now. And so when I make this purchase, I use the credit that I earned from before, like from my sold item, and I use the credit, applied it on this pair of shoes. So I ended up paying like only $51 or $54 on this pair. Yeah, I was like super excited, you know, at that day, because I thought, like, you know, sometimes like surprise comes in surprise, like this is the color I truly want and truly like love, and then at a really good price, like $51 or $54 is like over like 60-70% from its original price, $160. So yeah, super excited. I'm just like so happy that I got it. I finally got it in, you know, in this color, in this style. So yeah, I just really like the design of this pair of shoes. I really like the idea of this pair of shoes. Now, this is like the first style or first sneaker that I ever owned in two different color because I just really like it. I just really love it. So if you're really looking for like one of the kind chunky daddy sneaker, I really highly recommend this one, like super lightweight too. So it doesn't really give you like any stress on your feet when you're using them or when you're wearing them. Super cute, and it can go with different outfit. Like even when I purchased like this blue color, I didn't know that this color would go with everything because, you know, it's a darker color. But honestly, like this one goes with so many items that I have, like from, you know, really casual wear to a little more formal wear, it still looked great. And in fact, I have one person that asked me if this pair of shoe can flow on the water because it looks like a whole, like a boat here. And I have not tried that. If it can flow, it probably can because it's super lightweight. So yeah, this is the nudest Nike sneaker I have. It is the Zoom Egg Viesta Green in the Kristen white or red color. Super happy to add this pair to my sneaker collection. Alrighty, thank you so much for watching. Right behind me is my two new pair of sneaker joining my small sneaker collections. Like I mentioned before, I have not done a sneaker video for a long time, so hopefully that you find this one interesting, entertaining, and also useful. And if you have not done so, make sure you do subscribe to my channel and follow me along. I do have other video contents in my channels that you can check them out. I link some down below. So until next time, please stay safe, stay healthy, and I will talk to you really, really soon. And thanks for watching again. Bye!